Yeah, but that
something
is pretty
like
cool.
That. That's
like
pretty
that.
Great. Camps of the future. We love weddings around here. The bride is the star of that show.
Mm-hmm. At least
sure.
getting a look at some incredible designs.
You know how much we love talking about yeah. weddings, right? And it's kind of wedding season right now. Well, we have a fabulous designer in studio with us this morning. This is my new friend, Erin Cole. Good morning to you.
Thank you for
having
me.
I love this. You have been designing accessories and veils for years.
Yes.
But just over the last couple of years, you introduced wedding gowns.
Yes, correct.
And I am telling you, I have had a little sneak peek about these. They are stunning.
Thank
are you ready?
You.
Are
Thank
you ready,
you.
My friends? All Aww. Right, let's take it away. Let's start with our first model, shall we? This
Ooh,
is my friend. Monique.
Oh,
I mean, I feel like I can see a little trend in your dresses, but
yes.
describe what people can expect out of your line.
They can expect to have like classic beauty, but
yeah.
also a little bit of a modern flair to
yes.
it. So I kind of love the fashion side of bridal
yeah.
so much because the everyday wear is kind of getting brought into bridal.
Oh, okay, okay.
And so a lot of the lower necklines I love to do.
Mm-hmm.
You can always raise the neckline, but you can't show someone how it looks when they want to do a deep, you know, V. So
right.
this has the nude underlining. This is a column dress that's fully beaded. It's just really stylish and romantic for that girl obviously
beautiful.
Has that beautiful
yes.
figure.
My goodness.
Yes. I love it. I love it. Okay,
same
how about
with this
one?
This one's a
Look
little
at that
bit more
plunge
classic
on that one.
With the beautiful bottom on it.
Uh-huh.
It has more of a bohemian crystal beaded top.
Okay.
So that's really beautiful. And I love the V sides here.
Yes.
That looks really beautiful. And so, you know, with our collection, it's really fun because you can make changes just to put the beading through here if
oh,
you
right,
want
right, right.
to, you know, or
mm-hmm.
if you want to raise the neckline, you can absolutely do that
right.
as well.
Okay.
But,
okay.
I mean, your figure looks beautiful in that.
Yeah. All right. How about this one?
So this is more of a classic modern gown.
Uh-huh.
So this
pretty.
Has the beautiful overskirt.
Right.
And, it's
so
this is a 4-ply stretch crepe. I'm going to take this off really quick so you can see the dress.
Oh.
It is detachable.
Ooh, so it's for reception.
So it's like
you are just
your heels.
Oh, yes.
So this is the 4-ply stretch crepe on this, and it's just a gorgeous classic fabric. And
yeah.
so you're super comfortable during the ceremony reception
mm-hmm.
because when you bend, the fabric moves with you,
oh.
and it doesn't really wrinkle.
See, I was
so
going to come
so
over
nice.
Here and be like, is she telling us the truth?
Yeah.
Is this real comfortable?
So when she
yeah.
does rock lobster.
It's kind of a nice, you know, it feels very comfortable and it's very relaxed
oh
and,
my
you know, but you look so classic and beautiful in that.
I love it.
So
yes.
gorgeous. And then this is part of our bodysuit collection that we're doing for evening wear as well.
Boom,
as,
boom.
Yeah, so it allows them like for maybe the rehearsal dinner
yes.
or we also do them in ivory and white for the shower. And it's beautiful with a jacket over. You can kind of, mm-hmm. you know, go either way with it. So it's just a beautiful, edgy kind of look. So.
I like it.
And
oh my
you
gosh.
Can, you know, obviously add more lace or
right, right.
take it away.
Take it away. Gorgeous. All
yes.
of you lovely ladies. Erin
yes.
Cole, thank you so much.
You're so
fantastic.
Welcome.
You're going to stick around and
yes.
you got more of the body suits and also some more accessories, plus your memoir coming out in October.
Yes,
we're going to talk more about that.
Absolutely.
So designer and author. Locally, you can find some of your designs and or accessories at Bianca Couture. And
Correct.
Of course, we've got your website linked up to artsgooddaysacramento.com.
Correct.
Thank you so much. Stunning. Stunning.
Beautiful.
Ladies, stunning.
Lady.
All right.
Beautiful.
Say yes to the dress.
Yes.
I
yes. Yes. We say yes.
We say yes.
That's great.
Thanks, Sue.
Thanks.